We got a 2017 Heritage Classic. This classic's all stock, just has slip-on exhausts.